And now, ladies and gentlemen, we move on to our next bout, matched at 65 kilograms. Once again, scheduled for 5 3-minute rounds of full Muay Thai rules action. And let me first of all introduce to you in the blue corner, fighting out of Imperial Thai Boxing. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the ring, Jack Kennedy. Ladies and gentlemen, in the blue corner, it's Jack Kennedy! And facing Jack this evening, his opponent in the red corner, fighting out of the Pra Chau Sua Muay Thai Gym. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the ring, Nathan Bendon. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, in the red corner, Nathan Bendon.
Well, a very exciting contest. Again. Nathan Bendon, very dangerous, trains at the... I don't know how to say Tony Myers' gym's name. Anyway, doesn't matter, does it? Tony Myers, I mean, one of the pioneers of Muay Thai. Because of the scoring, clinching, had some fantastic fighters. Namely, the two-time world champion in his corner, Mr. Dean James, who is also the trainer of Nathan Bendon and Jack Kennedy from a superb gym, Imperial, who are starting to make a name for themselves in the sport. We'll see. It's none for the purists, but Bendon is strong.
Yeah,
class act, Kennedy, can do a lot of stuff. But Bendon is a bit of a banger.
Mean.
Yeah, Bendon looks thick set, very strong. Kennedy wants to be careful there, walking in like that.
Can't do that.
He just showed Bendon a little bit of respect, show his power a little bit of respect.
Beautiful skill. Nice.
That was lovely, that was really
walk
nice.
Walk into something here, Kennedy.
Yeah.
He's not careful. Nice. He's not messing around, Kennedy. What he does, though, Gav, he does tend to mess about with his shorts, drops his hands, you know,
yeah,
almost nonchalant at times. Look what he's doing now.
Yeah, it's like a twitch, almost. It's, he can't afford to switch off with Bendon. He'll pay for that mistake.
Big kick.
Nice, very nice.
Very sharp.
Yeah, very nice hands, nice variety of his hands there.
Starting off fast, hasn't he, Bendon?
Looks like he can maintain it too. Nice, well timed.
It's a good fight already, it's only one round one. Class axe is too.
You know, in this type of fight, I think you might see the best of Kennedy here, because Bendon has forced him to respect him. You know, he's hit him and he's caught him and he's felt his power. And he knows he has to stay switched on all the way through.
Strong, mate. Good shot. He's good.
Interesting.
Round two then of a very special contest already here at YOKKAO 20. Nathan Bendon in the black and red and the orange, blue and silver, Jack Kennedy from Imperial Gym.
I think Kennedy's got the edge on this technically, and Bendon's obviously got the power. I think if Kennedy stays switched on, it could develop into an interesting fight.
She's too strong. Bendon's too strong. Left hook to the body. When it lands,
it's heavy, isn't it?
It's heavy. It just looks the stronger of the two, but Kennedy is very technically astute. Big overhand right. Smart Kennedy as well, fight smart. Both prospects, these two. Fighting for us here. YOKKAO 20.
Good left hook.
Keep his chin down, Kennedy. Smile. And Bendon knew this. This is the game plan. Smart. Jack needs to take it more serious. And I'm sure he is. It's his style. But nevertheless, tough. He's getting caught now, Gav, clipped.
Yeah, you know, he must have felt Bendon's power early on. But he's still standing
there.
Yeah.
Left elbow hurt Kennedy.
Yeah, he's not smiling.
No. Energy sat from him now, Gavin, you see?
Yeah, you can see, yeah. His shape's just gone out a little bit. He's gone very flat-footed now.
Coming to pieces a little bit here, Kennedy, Gavin. No, you see it in his body language, can't you?
Yeah, there's always that thing, I think, when some fighters, when they get caught a little bit, they decide to go flat-footed and, right, let's have it out. But he's got to get back on his toes and move and do what he's good at. Cannot stand there in front of Bendon and duke it out.
Nothing wrong with the heart of Kennedy, but he got caught as he comes in.
Just missed with that left hook.
He's strong, this kid, isn't he?
Yeah,
I'll tell you what. He's a good fighter.
He's very good. Ben
is
really making,
he's
really making his strength tell now.
To find something, Kennedy. Thank you.
10 seconds. Round three.
Round three then.
A nice elbow. Well timed right through the middle. Really see the strength from Bendon in that clinch.
He's a very strong kid. I tell you what, he's great to watch, isn't he?
Very
Kennedy,
good.
So's Kennedy, fabulous skills. You know, these two really gel well.
Yeah, it's a good clash of styles, this. Yeah.
Good skill. See, somehow Payakarun do that a few times.
Yeah, that was lovely. Very nice. Bendon took it very well though on the side of the head.
Jesse letting him score. Skinny. Both working. Tough Kennedy because he took some licks. Taking the sting out of him now. Kennedy, beautiful elbow on the inside. Good turn, good kick back.
Yeah, he's using his technique well now. He's fighting his fight now.
That was nice. Beautiful score. Great fight this is.
Really
absolute
good.
Absolute stormer. Brilliant performance so far by these two. Nice elbow. Really coming back into this now, Kennedy, isn't he, Gav?
He is. He's found his feet again. He was hurt that last round, but he's...
Well under the eye.
He's responded very well this round.
Bendon. Good elbow. Shakes his head.
I think Kenny's just killed the distance off a little bit as well, not giving Bendon much of a chance to throw those big hooks and big kicks. He was giving him space before, he's not now. He's pinned him into the corners and kept him there.
Energy seems to be zapping from Bendon. Ragged now, Bendon, isn't he?
Yeah, he's lost his shape.
Superb.
There now.
Now listen, you might shut your ears, ladies and gentlemen, but this is what Jack Kennedy can do when he doesn't fuck about. Sorry, I never normally swear, but I can't think of any suit. Anything to say? When he doesn't do what I just said, he's superb. Back and he's showing it.
Right.
10 seconds.
A big round three for Kennedy. And now we're in round four. Let's see. Jumping teep to start. So he's full of energy and confidence, Kennedy.
Bendon's allowing Kennedy to take the centre there now. Yeah. He shouldn't. He needs to push him back. Very
good
nice.
Score. Good. Straight back into it. Kennedy wants to get that point back. Now he's starting to turn. He shouldn't be going like that at a pull at a gate, because it's where he can get all the sweeps and the trips. Bendon, but Myers, Tony Myers and Dean James know so well.
Bendon started this round four very well, scoring well.
Scoring really well, Kennedy now. Yes. Body. Bendon's got a really attractive style, but he's nullified it now, Kennedy.
Kennedy's got a really pleasing to the eye sort of style, very, very nice and very little waste.
Just kick to the face, left kick, and Bendon double right kick back from Kennedy as he's starting to push Bendon back now and scoring regularly on the body, Gavin.
But the measurement again in this round is great fight.
Really big score.
Yeah, he seems to have settled well in the inside of the clinch as well. He's nullifying Bendon's strength in there now by getting on the inside all the time.
Better positioning. Yeah. Here, Kennedy. The better lock on round the neck. Bendon seems to be dropping energy, doesn't he?
You know, his style is a high energy kind of, you know, expendable fight style, so it's difficult to maintain.
Lazy left up to the body by Kennedy could be dangerous for him. Shouldn't really be doing that. Do what he's doing, scoring, locking off now in the clinch. He's one to watch, Kennedy, he really is. I knew that anyway. But Bendon, attractive style as well. It's a brilliant fight, this. Absolutely superb. Skills. Brilliant round.
10 seconds. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the fifth and final round. Seconds out, round five.
Round five then. And Bendon needs a knockout, I believe. Started off the fight really well, but Kennedy's just so smart and strong as well. This is what he gets when he doesn't F about. Brilliant. That did, how he delayed the kick then. Pulled it and then delayed it and threw it.
There's an absolutely huge egg on Kennedy's left leg.
Sorry?
There's a big egg on Kennedy's left leg. You can just see.
Yeah,
cheeking
yeah,
over.
The shin, yeah, just above the yeah. Right, right spot.
Yeah, he's caught it heavy, yeah. He's talented enough to get through just with his right leg, I think so.
Bendon's got such an attractive style though, hasn't he?
Yeah, I think, you know, he'll come again for sure, yeah, for sure. I think he'll be, you know, Kennedy's such a difficult fighter to work out when he's on his game. So, you know, it's no shame in getting beat by him. But he'll come again. That's for sure.
Swelling's getting worse on the left leg, isn't it?
It's to see it poking over there.
Something's broken there, again.
Maybe. A little crack in the bone or something. Be sure that'll be painful tomorrow.
Yeah. Indeed.
Sure, it's painful
so,
now.
Look who's coming. Still coming forward, throwing his right leg. Good. Right knee, left elbow combination on the inside by Bendon. An elbow back from Kennedy. Jesse Son's looking at that. And the boxers work in the clinch. Nice.
The wind's been took out of Bendon's sails a little bit here now.
Yeah, it has.
Them big hooks that we come
well,
before.
Starts going backwards, Gavin. That's
yeah,
when
it's
Kennedy's
difficult.
Coming forwards and the energy's just zapped out of Bendon, but he's still learning and they're still relative novices, these two, but they are very good fighters. Good elbow on the inside, tit for tat with the knees, really. Better positioning from Kennedy as he locks on, keeps his head down. Elbow on the inside. Good fight, really good fight. Classy performances.
Very,
brilliant.
Yeah,
fight.
Very enjoyable to watch that. Brilliant.
Bendon holds his arms aloft. Mutual show of respect. Brilliant fight. Really good fight.
Okay, faithfuls, to the centre of the ring, please. And once again, ladies and gentlemen, please, your appreciation for both fighters. And after the full five rounds, we now go to the judges' scorecards. And the judges have reached a unanimous decision in favour of your winner. In the blue corner, Jack Kennedy! And your appreciation, please, from Nathan Bendon.
Looking, putting to that body,